So he said, "That was just a bad day for me at work. I'm glad everything is back to normal." For the next few weeks, he saw nothing. He always went to work. All of a sudden, on a good day, he saw more than one person in the cemetery. He stood up again to go investigate, and then he discovered what was happening. He took to his heels again, went home. This time around, he bought some hot drink, good strong whiskey, drank it, and went back to work. He stayed there, and he saw them coming out from the cemetery and leaving. Around 4 a.m., he saw them walking back into the cemetery. He didn't say anything. For the next few nights, this will constantly happen. At about 12 midnight, he will see them coming out from the cemetery, going out, and then going back into the cemetery. Wait for the final part.